गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नूतन गुप्ता। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द चैप्टर ऑफ SST एज ऑफ मशीन। इट इज़ अ 13 चैप्टर। ओके, नाउ व्हाट डू यू थिंक बाय द एज ऑफ मशीन? यस, एज ऑफ मशीन मींस मशीनों का युग जिसमें हम लोग रह रहे हैं। वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर फ्रॉम द माइंड ओपनर। सो नाउ मेक अ लिस्ट ऑफ ऑल द मशीन्स you or your parents use in a day, for example refrigerator, pen, washing machine, bicycle, car, mixie, etc. Now try to imagine your life without these machines. Okay, now you have to prepare a list whatever you use daily in your life. You also use pen, this is also a machine. Highlighter, this is also a machine. And whatever your parents used in daily life, for example fridge, washing machine, bicycle, car, mixie, etc. Now let's imagine if these machines are not able to be in your life, what will happen? Let's start chapter. With early stone tools, the age in which we live can be called age of machine. A machine is a tool that makes our work easier, like bottle opener or hand cart. We use machines all the time. It is difficult to imagine life without these machines. We know we are living in the age of machines. What is the definition of machine? A machine or a device or a tool which makes our work easier, which way we can do any work within a less time, like bottle opener, car or a hand cart. Even we use machine all the time. If there will not be machine, then life will be very difficult. We can't imagine life without machines because we are habitual of these machines. Now next paragraph. But almost a million years ago, early human lived without any machine. Using their intelligence, they first made simple stone tools to hunt. The progress to better tools made of the metal was very slow and took thousands of years. But recently humans have made rapid progress. Most of the machines that we use daily today were invented over the last 300 years or so. But in early time, people lived without machine. They used only their intelligence, their brain. First, they made simple stone tools. They started to making the tool by the use of stone. Means, patthar ko kaat kar tools banaye gaye the, which they used for their hunting. Then, after 1000 years, the progress to better tools started to made. But now, human doing much progress, as we can say, human never should be stopped. We should learn all the time. Whatever machine we used in our daily life were invented over the last 300 years ago. Examples are here given in your book, just like washing machine, hammer, mixie, computer. What as we can see in this picture. Now next paragraph is discovery of metal. Copper, the first metal to be discovered, was used 8000 years ago in the part of Asia. It was used to make metal tools. The next metal to be discovered was bronze. It was made by mixing copper and tin and was harder than copper. It was discovered at a different time in different parts of the world. The earliest bronze article found are about 6,000 years old. Copper, the first metal to be discovered, was used over 800,000 years ago in Asia, in parts of Asia. It was used to make better tools. After copper discovered was bronze. It was alloy of copper and tin and was harder than copper because it was made by mixing copper and tin. The copper discovered in many parts of the world in many different times. First, bronze articles we found in 6,000 years old early. Now, next topic. The next as we can see, and now this is the clear in this picture, early stone tools. ये सारी pictures पत्थर को काट काट के बनाई गई है and the picture below the early stone tools, this is made from the bronze. Now next, the next metal to be discovered by was iron. This was an important discovery as iron was harder than copper and bronze. It was used to make much better tools and weapons. Iron tools were used to cut down trees and clear forest for agriculture. Thus, agriculture improved. Iron weapons also made it easier to hunt animals. So, the discovery of iron helped human progress faster. Okay. Now, the next metal to be discovered was iron. But this was an important discovery because iron was much harder than copper and bronze. Iron was used to make better tools, even we can say much better tools and weapons. Iron tools were very hard, so we used to cut down trees and clear the forest for agriculture. So agriculture improved. Some weapons for hunt are also used make by the iron, which make to hunt very easy. So the discovery of iron helped make to human progress faster. Now next topic is wheel, cars and boats. We do not know when the wheel was discovered, but cars using wheel were being used over 5,000 years ago. The early cars were pulled by the human, but afterwards they started using animals. Wheel, cart and boats. We don't know when the wheels were discovered, but we know that cars using wheel were being used over 5,000 years ago. In early time, cars were pulled by the human. Cars means जो गाड़ी होती है. But after some years, they started using animals for pulling the cars. Now next topic. Human also rode the early rafts and boats. Later they learned to use the force of the wind and made sailboat. They also learned to make use of the force of moving water to run the simple machines they had made. In earlier people, also used raft boats. After some years, they learned to use the force of wind and had made the sailboats, as given in this picture. This is the picture of sailboat. Now they started to learn how they can use force of moving water to run the simple machines, and they made water mills, used the power of water to grind grain into the flour. Thank you.